This video is a step-by-step process on how to troubleshoot a malfunctioning mic on the Razer Blade. There are some instances that this issue may be caused by an external recording device, corrupted driver, or if you've updated your OS and the mic suddenly stopped working properly, the update itself may also be causing the issue. Ensuring the microphone is enabled in Windows privacy settings and no corrupted drivers or external recording device is attached may help resolve the issue. To enable the microphone in the Windows 10 privacy settings, click the Start button and navigate to Settings, Privacy, Microphone. You can either allow all applications to access the microphone by clicking the toggle button under Microphone, or choose specific applications where you want the microphone enabled. Next, remove any other recording devices that may be plugged into the Razer Blade via 3.5mm or USB ports. Navigate to the system tray located on the lower right corner of your screen and right-click the speaker icon and select Sounds. Under the Recording tab, you can test if your mic is receiving inputs when the bar is responding to sounds. If it is not responding, right-click on the speaker icon at the bottom right corner of your home screen and select Troubleshoot Sound Problems. If the issue persists or if the microphone Realtek High Definition Audio driver is not found, check if your microphone driver is not disabled. Go to the Device Manager. Expand Audio Inputs and Outputs. Right-click on your audio driver and click Enable Device. If the microphone is still not responding, update your drivers. Right-click on your driver and click Update Driver. If the issue is not resolved, reinstall your driver. On Device Manager, right-click on your audio drivers and select Uninstall Device. Once the uninstallation is done, click on Action from the top menu on Device Manager and click Scan for Hardware Changes. Your Razer Blade will detect your audio device and install the necessary drivers. Lastly, consider performing a system recovery or factory reset if the issue is still occurring. That's it. The microphone issue on your Razer Blade should now be fixed.